MSI is a very different place than most traditional art or history museums. We are a place where you can engage, you can touch almost everything. It is active, it is very much alive, it is reasonably loud compared to most museums.
When you enter this museum, besides the pillars on the outside that really make you think of how big this place is, you come in and you just see people's eyes go wide, their jaws drop. It's very loud, it's very engaging and engulfing. You're hearing laughter, you're hearing conversations, and you get to interact with everything. And I think for kids, that's huge.
I think the most challenging part of what I do here is spanning across all the different kinds of business that we do. We are a museum, we are retail, we are an attraction, we are teaching teachers, we are fundraising.
When you work for a nonprofit, you tend to wear multiple hats because a lot of times we're a lot smaller staffed. And the technology allows us to be really high touch without being hands-on. The museum has a very sizable list, and Active Campaign has helped us manage that through individual lists within it to know who we're talking to, through tags within it, and understanding who's engaged and who's not.
We came from a point where we would just send an email to 200,000 people, treating them like they're the same person, to starting to go to a place with much more tailored and sort of in-time communication. For us, it's important to be saying the right thing at the right time to that person.
We really want to make sure that we talk to them each as who they are and what they're interested in. People expect that nowadays. They expect businesses to know them, especially if they've interacted with them. And I think that just shows that we care as much as we really do. We're not just another business screaming at you to say, we want your money. We really want you to learn and have a relationship with us, be part of our family.
My opinion is that the museum's always fighting against this false sense of familiarity. We've been around since 1933, and anyone that's been here has the last time they were here sort of captured in their mind. The museum is always changing. We always have something new. You know, we rebuilt 85% of the museum in the last decade. And we rely heavily upon our email platforms and social media both in order to communicate that to past guests.
At MSI, we use both Salesforce and Active Campaign. We have a firm belief in choosing the right tool for the job versus trying to find one tool that does it all mediocrely. And it's a great way to be able to customize and have all of our data housed in one place, but then really use the important variables in Active Campaign to customize everything that we want to.
Active Campaign gave us the ability to send email campaigns, to manage sophisticated workflows, and to have all the various groups that care about sending emails within the museum all able to operate under one tool. And for us, that was really important.
Having the automations in place with Active Campaign has really allowed us to free up some time to really expand our strategy, so it's a less manual work for our limited small team. The fact that we don't have to send a lot of manual emails anymore gives us more time to personalize and do variable content within the ones that we are. And in reality, now our guests aren't waiting for the right time. It is the right time. They're getting it when they should be getting it versus waiting on our timeline. After a year on Active Campaign, you know, I do feel confident with them. What we've seen over the last year and where we see the company going has been great. The partnership has been really beneficial to us, and we really hope to continue it moving forward.